this small solid play. He's young, he's handsome, they know it. I can
sound Cash out, splash out. You got it?
Move butt my neck up.
Yeah, Kenny. He's a master.
Shoe stacking. Shoe stacking is a skill. Shoebox stacking is a skill that many don't have. Because if you have a limit of 5 per shoe, you're not. And actually, Dale has 5 right now.
There's nothing for champagne.
I've been doing this for a decade. I can technically do 10 because I can do 5 on my right, 5 on my
left. We move a lot of shoes from a lot of different places all at once. You got to learn to carry
multiple shoes at once. Very vital skill if you want to be a part of the cool kicks. If you're out there, you're a young reseller, you're interested in getting how to kill this beautiful, fun business, you need to know how to shoe stack.
By the way, February 22nd, the Sneakerhead documentary people that are coming here are going to be shooting us. I got to tell you that. I'll share those details later.
Show the details later, bro.
We spent $72,000 on a bunch of off-white. $72,000. Soon come, we're trying to open some more stores this year. Our goal is to open 3 more cool kicks in 2019. Let's see if we can make it happen. Dan Kenny's breaking a record right now. He's got 9 shoes on him. And I knew that was gonna happen.
Yeah, I want you to be great. I want you to be great.
Go. Yo, this is a real test. You want a job at Cool Kicks, you have to be able to pass this test right here. If you drop it, that's it. That's it. All right, where's my resignation paper, bro?
When I first met Ryan, he had 15 shoes in his hands.
Get the fuck out.
He said he used to do this at finish line. I'm being dead ass. 15. How many more boxes left? That joint, that box not empty? Background. Off my photo book.
What's up? Bro, Mahomes just got MVP.
The fuck? Hey, man.
Shut up, so.
How much were you looking for on the Converse, bro?
Like 250?
Yeah. We'd probably be at like 220 cash, 250 credit, bro.
Oh, okay. 15.
Cool. 220? Yeah. Then we probably just pass it out.
This is an iconic scene right here. Ricky! Oh, goddamn! Goddamn!
There you go.
Get them Louis too. Get them Louis in there. All right, boss.
I thought he was on the test. You balling out today.
1, 2, 3, 4. Put this in his backpack, dog.
Where you guys from, boss?
From Detroit, man, but I'm up here.
Straight to feet. Put him on
like that. Put him on. It ain't nothing but a shoe, man. You act like a big deal. Follow me, man. Follow me on Coach Ferha. Follow me.
Well, it was pouring, and I drove here, and I accidentally hit a fucking... What's that little on the curb where it's fucking... The water's deep as fuck? I don't know, but it was deep as fuck, and I felt like I fucking went in the ocean, and I splashed another car, and I felt bad. And then I put a stick on here. Very slow. I have nothing to say for the vlog. I don't know what the fuck I typed. Let's cancel that before I call emergency. And my beautiful picture. And that's it. I'm very boring today.
It's Saturday. He might step out in the city.
See the beard going on, man. I got this little one going, and I'm trying to like mook out this joint.
What shoes you wearing? Go cream Yeezys, Kenny.
No, I'm rocking these shirts.
OG? All right, funny story about those. 2 years ago, that shoe is $350. When Adidas was really popping, Adidas NMD OG was about $350 shoe. Now, the shoe brand new goes for what? $150 bucks? Sad, man. It's the wave. It's all about waves.
No, this one's really sad.
What?
The NMD OG one's really sad.
Really sad? The white ones were going for $900 at one time. Then they restocked. Then they was going for $300. Now they both going for like one something. Let me check right now, actually. I might be wrong. Correct me if I'm wrong. Let me go to StockX, you know, everyone's favorite app to check. Let me check and see how you can find, how much you got to pay for the NMD OG. This is what you got on right here. $185. We'll buy now. We $250 if I buy now. It's $350 shoe. Look how it dropped. Sheesh. Sickening. Look at how crazy it was. 4 feet was $900.
Kids out there, if you're out here reselling shoes and you're holding on something, just let it go. You could build, you could hold some and build, but I say get it, flip it, get back in the game. Get it, flip it, get back in the game. Get it, flip it, get back in the game. Holding on to that shoe, it goes up, but it always comes back down. It's gravity. Lessons. Lessons.
Good day.
Bye. Long gone, man. Sometimes you gotta speak up. Closed mouths don't get fed. You gotta speak up and let her know how you feel. I tried. When the cool, we not hype beasts here. We not sneaker heads. We have a good product that we sell to the people. It's called Vibe. So it don't matter what you got on. We got enough for everybody.
We're gonna make the Air Maxes on here.
97s. I'm gonna let them shop. Fire on the feet. Statics.
We got some NMDs.
And them NMDs you sell for a lot. Like 2 years ago, NMDs you sell for a lot. Like resale, you used to be crazy for NMDs. Like 250, 260. It dropped a little bit, but I mean, everything goes like that.
Jordan was slouching. My man right here got the big thing Lillets on. Black colorway. Fire. Very fire.
I like the green colorway the best, but the black is dope too, though. And it's a hooping shoe.
He has one.
Classic. Classic Rockefeller Air Force One zone.
Like the only store I know.
Classic. And me, I just got some busted pretzels on. I wore to a party last night. Never wear white shoes to a party. Hey, the Super Bowl was what it should be. Tom Brady winning again. 6 rings, the best ever. Best athlete of all time in any sport is Tom Brady. Yes, I know Michael Jordan exists and LeBron James, but Tom Brady is the best, most dominant player in his sport ever. But I mean, it was different. They held the Rams to like 3 points, so that's crazy. So let's talk about this real quick.
Oh, this whole thing?
Today I was sent this. Today I was sent this pillow randomly. Due to unpopular belief by my friends, they said I ordered this myself. I did not order this myself. Why would I order a pillow myself? I'm not that self-absorbed. I'm very confident, but I'm not that cocky. That's crazy. But someone sent me this. Appreciate you whoever sent me this. Much love. Thank you. This is dope. I don't know how to use this. I got to use this for another pillow. Might be for the airplane or something. Or like when you're texting.
You can do it to a blend.
Nah. If I get it to a blend, you know what kind of savage this is going to be? Voodoo, they're gonna turn this to voodoo, and then it's gonna do whatever they want. Any girl that hates me is gonna do this. Dre posted this on the cool Instagram for $1,000. Someone said they're making fakes already. I need someone to holler at me about that. No fakes. Paying $5,000 proxy. I mean, hey, we just posted it. We just posted this 10 minutes ago. This will be gone. Get here fast. $1,000 is a steal. Trust me. You don't want to see the V2 version of it. Crazy.
And then he put Mook Cool on it. Somebody would think that he sent that to himself. I saw the receipt in the email.
I don't even know where the custom pillows from. If I made my own pillow, I wouldn't even pick this picture. I don't know how this happened. I have a pillow myself. You know, I'm gonna have this in the crib. Girls be like, you cocky.
What if a girl sent you that for Valentine's Day?
Oh, it's a weird gift. I'm supposed to send you this. I'm supposed to send her this.
Or maybe you made that to send somebody for Valentine. Who you giving that for Valentine, Luke? Tell the truth.
I got no Valentine right now. What if I did? It will be Janet Gooseman.
Let's go. We just cashed out 3 baits. Maybe Ultra Bruce came out a couple weeks ago, couple days ago. Came out in a green and black camel colorway. In my opinion, this is pretty good shoe. It's a very comfortable shoe though. Boost is very comfortable. Even though Boost Adidas isn't doing that well, I personally like this, in my opinion.
In the front store, every black nigga in 2014 had this shoe.
Facts. This is, if you went to Hamilton, if you went to Venice, you went to any of these high schools, you know every nigga in 2014 had this shoe. I think it's 14. Hold on, let me check. 2013, sorry, I was wrong. Any of those years, you had this shoe. This shoe is trash. If it's not red, it's trash.
Period. End of discussion. YouTube, y'all can be the ones to decide if that's true or not. I think it's true. Breezy knows it's true. Comment below. I will see the comments. Scrolling. Hey, Mook, I really need an explanation for this. Brand new one-of-one Mook body pillow in store now for $1,000. Mook, what's up with that, bro? Man, this is so extra hilarious, dude.
Mook is really really special for that one. He claims somebody made it for him, but we all know, even Tuan said it, we all know that Mook really purchased and made that pillow himself and got it sent to the store, but we won't say anything. But we'll let you, YouTube, decide, let you guys decide really who went ahead and purchased the pillow. But we all know it was Mook.
It's just it's a HyperDad 1.0. So yeah, so you, there's two buttons. I think there's two versions for these. It tightens the shoelaces up and then it then loosens the, it's really dope shoe. Like you charge it here too. When the once the battery dies, you charge the, with that. Mm-hmm. Charge it before.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you can try these on if you like. This is a 40
gold here.
Do you have a discount?
Discount?
I want to get it.
That's two. These are retail.
I want to get a two.
Retail was 700 for these. We have them for 450. Brand new.
What, 700?
700 was retail. Because the materials used for this shoe was pretty expensive. So that's why the price is really high.
So the bonds for the adapts.
Every chargeable. It's like a magnet. Yeah. Charger, plug it.
Big box bandit. Hyper adepts.
That ain't gonna fit in a bag.
No bag for this one. Unfortunately, they're gonna have to carry this one out.
Okay, but can't put it down and can't see nothing.
No one needs to see you.
No one does, but I need to see people. The hell?
Healing ugly. Healing process of the yet. Ugly. They get better.
Pillows are officially sold out. Even though it was one and no one bought it, I just took it back.
All right, wait. Let's get this right on camera. Who purchased that pillow? Was it a fan or was it you?
Not me, of course. I would never purchase that. I would never buy a pillow and customize it with that picture of me. I'll have plenty of better pictures. Like, I picked that picture. Okay, so that goes to show that some fan sent it to me. I don't know if it's Valentine's Day gift. I don't know if it's just showing love. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna use that pillow. I just don't know how. Like, flights, texting, car. I don't know.
We're gonna call that a support pillow.
Support pillow.
Catch on the next episode. It goes under her stomach.
Wait. Support pillow.
Now you gotta relax, you gotta relax, you gotta relax.
What's up, guys? Back at it again. 7718 Melrose. You know where we at. It's 4017. Just decided to pull up on a guy. My little guy's not here yet, so decided to come to LA one last time before he gets here. Before I'm mad busy getting no sleep back home. So for a few days, I'll be on the vlog. We're gonna do a Twan's favors too before I leave, so stay tuned.
Yeah, I just got out. I just got out from blend lockdown.
Zoom in on the kicks though. Zoom on the kicks.
Wow, fried.
Yeah, but
cook. It's the shoes they gave you on Blend Lockdown. Blend Lockdown, I was in there for a total of 36 hours due to.
Hey! That's a lob!
You like that though? You like that though?
That's a lob!
Hey, boy!
We had to
keep
the tallest person in store, bro.
We had to keep you at some point. That'll never happen in real life.
I'd hoop in the pure money for.
Alright, let's see. Everyone grab their shit.
I'd hoop in the pure money for.
Everyone grab
what
shit they were
hooping.
Y'all know what I'm finna grab. I'm a legendary man. Save it for later. Watch. Watch what they choose. Let's see.
What?
Find it exclusively at the Cool. Great hooping shoes.
Alright.
If I had to pick any shoe in the store, I'm definitely hooping in infrared sixes. The shoe speaks for itself. Silhouette. They are re-releasing this year with the Nike Air on the back. We'll definitely have a shoe review with your boy. But yeah, definitely hooping in these.
So we got a rare day here, February 4th, 2019. When 4017 is back and my man Max is back.
Max, I was telling him we just got back from vacation and shit.
Oh yeah, I'm back from the Bahamas.
Yeah.
I was gone, I'm back now.
We were living lavish for a little while.
I was living lavish, off the grid.
Over the year, we accrued a bunch of PTO that we had to get rid of. So, you know, we took a nice little break. Yeah.
2006.
Yo, damn, that was a long time ago, son. I was still in high school at that time. 2006?
2006, I don't even know where I was.
No, I just get off of the
wall. I don't get off no more.
I retired.
That man was so much fun.
Fuck with me, bitch. I done came with the Mac 11 on TV, and I ain't talking about 7 hell. Nigga, do what the fuck you want. 20 bitches over there, 30 bitches over there. Young baby guy came strapped.
So right now I'm mic'd up.
I got Whistle Sports in here. They're shooting a documentary on us. We've just been rapping all day. Just got done doing a freestyle. My album coming out next month. Second, I'm kidding. But basically we're doing that, and then we just got all these revenge storms right now. New restock of revenge storms. You know you've been running low. And then, the return of Max. The legend, the myth. Max is back.
Peek on feet. I may have to bring the strap back, bro. This is a shoe that a lot of people like to shit on. A lot of people don't really
That's a classic shoe.
It's a classic shoe, right?
They don't know the history behind this shoe. Remember when Jordan had the Wizards colorway?
Wizards colorway.
It came in the pack.
Scored first 40-year-old player to score 40 points in those shoes.
Fun fact, Jordan scored 40 points with those shoes on. First 40-year-old. Nah, great. Jordan, Michael Jordan might be the greatest player of all times. Restock on revenge storms. You can never go wrong with these shoes. We're just going to put like the E-shoes down there again and just make a whole roll over in.
I'm at right here trying to trade up for these fogs right here. Got some good stuff, some unions and royal. Do you have a price of mine you were looking for store credit on both these two?
Not sure.
You use pair on this one too?
Yeah, like one twice.
Were you expecting to pay cash on top, bro? I just want to let you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, you were. Yeah. Okay, I just want to let you know. For store credit wise, I was probably going to be at around four for you to pay on top, bro, just because of the condition on the 9.5 used. And then these, like I said, just when they're used, we do have to buy them a lot less.
Yeah.
The condition isn't bad, but that's where I would probably be at around.
Cool. Let me think about it.
No problem, bro. Thank you.
All right, guys, so we are back with Twan's favorites. Today we have Twan's favorite shoes that released since Twan went to VA Cool Kicks. So we got some shoes that have released since November. I left November 20th to be exact. So we got 7 shoes here that we're gonna talk about. First one, Static. This is non-reflective, but we're gonna just put it in the category of reflective. Both, you know, are fire, 350s, off-white Air Force One. Nothing else to say there. We got the yellow neon colorway. 700 Static. I got these on right now, so you know that's a good one. That's a really good one. We got the purple lobsters here. Nike SB making that strong comeback. Good shoe. We had to incorporate the Jordan Concord. It's crazy. Back home, these sell like hotcakes in Virginia. Then we got, you know, what's coming out in a few days here from now. Got the parachute Air Max 90 off white, and then what some might say was probably the best one, but you might be a hypebeast. This is the Air Fear of God 1 in the bone colorway. All right, so out of the 7, first to be eliminated is going to be Static 350. Concept is dope, cool shoe. I like the clear, the see-through right there, show your socks a little bit, but it's just not a hitter. You know, Yeezy has fell off, 350s especially, they made a lot of these. They're flipping for like 20, 40 bucks over retail. Not a good shoe. Can't be one of the hitters, all right? So now we're going down to this 6. Next, I would say that has to go, I hate to do it, but Air Fear of God. I mean, it's just too high of a shoe for me, for my preference, I should say. Great shoe, a lot of detail went into it, you could tell. I like the bones better than the blacks. These are clean. With the little small black check. Very clean shoe, this icy blue Air right here. Clean shoe, but for me it's just too high. I never was a big 750 fan. I feel like these are right now, like bumping like the 750s. Like this is this generation, this time, these are the 750s. So everybody must have them. If they like boots or highs, but I'm not into it, so. Second elimination. Third elimination we're gonna have to do is gonna be Concord. Legendary shoe, iconic shoe. This colorway is crazy, of course, very anticipated. It hasn't came out in a while.
white and black, like you can't do wrong. You can just put this on with, you know, a tux. You can wear these with anything, bro. It's just so clean, got the patent, but it can't compete with these. But very clean shoes. All right, final four. Have to be Air Force One.
Too bright, and that's all. Too bright, simply too bright. The black one is fire, I have the blacks, but this one's just too bright. Some people can do it. We just picked up something. Actually, let me show you. This is first scene here on Twan.
Whoa. We just got these back. These will be at the Cool by Cool Kicks available very soon with the Cool logo on the back. But I mean, somebody's really gonna kill that. I'm probably gonna say it's gonna be BK probably. He's gonna do this, but somebody's gonna really kill that. That's a nice fit right there. But anyway, moving on, eliminate. So top three. Next, I'm gonna have to say Parachute, Air Max 90. I'm not a big fan of 90s. Also, I was saying this to Ryan earlier, I wish they would've just kept this orange like the Blazers. The salmon, or I forget what they're calling it, peach or mango or something, I forget. But it doesn't do it for me. It is different, so that's cool. And then they have like the blue shoelace font on here, which is cool, that's a little turn up, but just not doing it for me, not doing it for me. I don't like this color. I can't do it. But cool shoe. The black ones are better for me, but I got the Air Max. I got the Air Force Ones, and that's like basically the same shoe. So I'm gonna pass on both of these, but if I can get them for retail, that's a different story. And last, the final two. I'm gonna pick the winner, which is gonna be this guy, of course, since I'm wearing it. But this was a great shoe. The lobsters we've seen, blue, red, yellow. This is a fire shoe, but oh, they got green. Too. It just like, you know, it's been around for a while. They just changed the color. With this one with the pink laces is fire. I love the SBs are making a comeback because I fuck with SBs hard. That's what got me into this. But I have to give it to the grail, which is this right here. This thing is just so clean. You can wear it with anything. Let's just start there. Second of all, very comfortable. You got your boost still here on this one. But this is the V2, first of the 700 V2s. And I think it wins just because it's just so simple, but it does a lot. Like, you can just look at it right there, get the camera angles on it. That Static 700 V2, that's the winner. Just because, like I said, it's simple. It speaks a lot. It's low-key, but it's still loud at the same time, if you know what I mean. And the tongue this time on it is fire. I don't know if y'all have paid attention, but they got the tongue. The laces are fire with a little reflective, but the tongue is just... It doesn't go anywhere. If you know the old one, the tongue used to shift like this. You wear it for a little while, be like that or over here. Now the thing stays in place. And you lace them up smooth, boom, 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 bada boom, bada bang. Best shoe since Twan has left the Cool by Cool Kicks and Cool Kicks LA to VA. So there you have it. That's it. Stay tuned for the next Twan's favorites. We're gonna be doing MVA. I'm gonna send it over. We're gonna add that. So stay tuned for that. But until then, peace, love. Y'all be good. I'll be back in LA again soon. So stay tuned for that. I'm out.
And this is the craziest piece. I'm new here in the Supreme mix.
Right now we're showing them the drip that we have in the cool. We went detail, show Supreme, show Off-White. Damn, how cold is it over there? Damn, me and Mook about to be freezing in Vancouver. I'm gonna have to go wear every fur coat that I ever purchased for two, three days I'm there. But it's about to be real chilly, especially nighttime. Somebody said it was snowing out there too.
Hold up. I'm gonna do my own little answer. So I want to go around. This is kicking it with Kenny now.
Look what my man got right here.
We got this little thing over here. I'm gonna find my other guy right here pulling up right here. Hey, I just need to take a video.
Oh yeah?
Hey man, Santiago, it's time for you to go get an upgrade, bro. You need an upgrade, dog.
He don't wear none of his clothes upstairs.
Huh?
Get a new camera.
When you gonna get a new camera?
You know what? Next week.
I just wanna give a quick shout out to Adele, Mook, BK. I hardly see BK, but shouts to BK. Shouts to everybody here. Been supporting past couple of months. Just glad to, you know, finally get the opportunity to work here. Just got some merch, of course, as well. Always supporting. But can't wait to grow with the company, see what happens, see what's up next with us. So, you know, stay tuned for anything that's coming soon. So, you guys want to follow me? Spidey Kicks, Spidey.Kicks.
Spidey Kicks, he's about to come soon to the team.
You made a part of the team, but now you're about to get him his jersey.
Exactly. Spidey Kicks with the Z. Appreciate you, Mook. Appreciate everybody here. Again, thanks for the opportunity. So I finally get to grow with the team. So it's going to be dope. Many more to come. I'm Mook.
Let's get it.
We got to go to Vancouver. I need to find something to wear. He almost won.
Vancouver's about to be cold as balls.
What are you guys doing out there?
SneakerCon, man.
We go to SneakerCon in Vancouver, but we don't go to the one in Orange County.
Cash out?
We cash out a lot. We're trying to cash out early. We're trying to expand, so we're going to cash out a lot, a lot, a lot. We're going to spend a lot of money come Saturday. But it's cool. SneakerCon. Meet us there. Vancouver. OVO reps up. I almost forgot. There's one item in here. I went through over some Off-White, some B-Longs, Supreme, but very expensive items.
Hey.
Just
know. New cool merch. 3M? Fire. Only at the cool. Only.
Oh, damn, Roger, they got you.
247 when I was at the bank.
So, what do you mean?
There's no way.
247? That's almost an hour ago. He was gone for an hour. I held down the store when he was gone, so he owes me an hour and a half of his pay. That's all I'm saying.
It wasn't over an hour.
Barely an hour. 240.
On the
dot. It's not an hour and a half.
Hour on the dot.
Hey, that's a solid break.
At this current moment, Mook, I need you to confess up. You're the most important man in her life at this moment.
Right now.
In her life.
But that's
she could be anywhere in the world, but she decided to be with you.
But you gotta understand, that's
for a lot of my blends, though. Most important person.
How many blends have you bought in a case for? Just for all your blends? So you're confessing out? That's why they're known for you taking out to eat?
Nah, I never bought
why no one. Why are you known for food?
You know why I got a birthday cake?
Your man's is known as a trick. He's a trick.
Let me tell you. The only reason I got a birthday cake is because it was convenient. I was leaving, coming down Melrose. I said, let me go to Milk. Give me some ice cream. Oh, birthday cake? Literally, it's called birthday cake. She was coming over. Her birthday at 12. I'm not a nice guy. I mean, I'm not a mean guy.
Hey, thanks, let me see his Safari Google searches, because he probably searched Google good birthday cakes, and that's what pulled up. And what the hell you doing this, wearing this? Hey.
SneakerCon Vancouver coming soon.
When I wanted to wear, he said, look, be on me. Remember with the Gucci outfit?
Because your pants, your shoes. Shoes.
So what shoes you going to wear with?
I got some drip.
What drip?
I might just hold. In conclusion, Mook saved the most at the cool.
What should I do?
I
didn't really want to take this credit. I'll fight you.
You said make the construction joint?
He wanted it for himself. He wanted it for himself.
And you put him in
the
store?
He wanted it for himself. I said, let's do it for the store. That's it. So we together. Both had 50-50. That's it. Actually, really 75-25, but he got the 25. I got the 75.
So put a thumbs up or thumb down for construction wear from the cool.
It's pretty fire. All right, just text you.
If you build any roofs, any pots in the hole, come to the cool. We got some for you. Let me show you. I got you.
All right.
We'll come back and created by Kenny and Adil. It does not come with the hat. You gotta get your own hard hat. Hey Kenny.
Yo, Kenny,
you gotta fix something today? Oh, that's the whole fit.
That's what the deal was.
No. You can only fit penthouses or better than nothing right here.
See this drip right here? But Adil,
hey, I think the Jordan 1 will go 7.
What's up? What you got?
That's only J.R. Rock.
What's that?
So you can only fix President Barack. He named President
Barack. All white. I mean, all black J's.
Follow.
You can only fix the White House roof in these.
Come on.
Yeah.
All right, let's run. Oh, we ran out. We actually ran out. Adil got him on his joint.
Adil, come on.
So we got these joints right here. You put these joints right here. Put this joint right here. You do 101. Put this joint together as a fit.
That's what I'm doing. That was the whole intention behind this. The reason I wanted to make that was my idea. I wanted to do it so I can wear the Volts with the black ones, put some 3M pants, and the rest is history. I got some Bob the Builder stuff here, potholes. You see the back alley of Cool Kicks? See all those potholes? I'm just trying to fill it up. So I'm gonna pave the way to success. Stay tuned.
So right now we're gonna head over to Stitch Me, which is a shop around the corner from us that y'all probably seen before on the blogs. We go there for a lot of different things, as far as embroidery, screen printing, heat press on, you know, our garments that we sell. So I'm gonna head over there and get some stuff some baby onesies that I sent him probably a couple weeks ago for my son, for my little man. So we got some one of ones coming up for y'all. Y'all gonna take a look at them. I'm gonna show y'all so I can see how fresh my man gonna be. That's where we headed right now. It feels so good to be back on the block. The vibes are cool. It's kind of chilly, a little colder than I remember, but it's still lit to be back, you know? Miss LA. I gotta get out here more often, but you know, I got a little man on the way, so. But I'll be back again in April for the coolest 1 year. I can't miss that, so I'll be back April for that. So not too long. So we're here where they make magic happen. And it looks like we got a few pieces still being worked on. Come with me, guys. We're gonna go get a close up of what's being done.
can do pretty much everything over here. Patches.
See the patchwork.
Probably gonna go on a, actually it's a little flag or something. A crash, pretty dope.
All right, guys, so the goods are in. My little man Ryan's, not that Ryan, but my son Ryan, his clothes have arrived. So
we got a little birth claw right there, cool logo on it.
Some little sweats with the cool right there. Got a little top to go with that. Gray with the buttons on the side. This is flashy, yes.
It's easy for my man. The hat to go with the whole fit.
See how we doing it?
Mm-hmm.
Then we got this one right here. We got the little sweats, T Dot Cool, little star top to go with it. Boom, with the hat. That's a fit for my man. We also got this one that goes with the first one. T Dot Cool right there, bada boom, bada bang. Let me switch it up with the gray, the navy, and the baby blue. And look how my man did it. You gotta peep the buttons on the bottom. It's just a whole fit. See this? You're gonna really get the. Wow. See how that comes together? Just for the little man. So we got that. And we got this one too, which goes with those. Little pocket.
Piece of tape, because
I wrote the instructions for him on the piece of tape and then mailed it to him. So, all right, so then we got all these. These are just cool logos. These are just simple onesies, just white, white. This one's white on white, which is really cool. You'll get that messed up for sure. And then we got the boom, 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 boom. Another one. There we go. Red reversed it on him. He gonna go through these like crazy. So that's why it's so many of them. So we got those, and then we got some more claws. We got this little blanket. This one's pretty big actually. It stretches out, folds out wider than that. But yeah, just T Dot Cool, more T Dot Cool. The cool everything. And then he has this star one to go with that fit, that other fit. And then he has the stripe one with another T Dot Cool, little birth claw to go with the other one. So he got a lot of gear. He got a lot more than this at home, but this is all his cool stuff, majority of it. The good thing about it is Marcus's baby has grown out of her cool gear. And I made that cool gear kind of neutral where, you know, we didn't know what sex the baby was, so it can go for boy or girl. And now that's added to Ryan's collection, so he got even more cool clothes than this at home. But yeah, that's it. Thanks again for always tuning in and kicking it with the cool. This has been lovely. It's been a great visit, but gotta go back home and raise a young man. But I will be back to raise him. Don't forget that. We will be back ASAP.
Y'all still be buying these? Passing them? Yeah. Hey, Maxie, what you gotta do? How much you want the box though?
Close to six.
Yeah, we lowered. The black ones aren't really selling too well.
Okay, hold on to it.
You wanna do six on it, right?
Yeah, we sell out for six.
How much you want the hoodie?
Close to 250. Probably sell for like
50.
Ready? Is it brand new?
Is it brand new?
Yeah, maybe 180 tops. It's an anorak, but it doesn't really go for a lot.
What's the lowest you sent?
Two of the lowest. I'll do two of them.
You want to do it? How much are these online? Like two?
Probably two.
Alright, just hold on to this.
Cool. Yeah.
How much are the back?
Close to 150.
Deep? Not really. 60 and do like 50 and then 120.
Do the 60 and the 60 and the 120.
That's cool.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Cool, thank you.
60. Hey, 180 Nas, 180.
180.
Hey, the business trip was good. We want to go see some properties. And I don't know what city we were at, but we were at some city. We're looking out to make 3 locations this year. We want to expand Cool Kicks. A lot of people, there's been a lot of support out there. People asking, oh, y'all should open more stores. Y'all should open more stores. And this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna open more stores. So 3 stores is the goal this year. I don't know what cities, but you know, it's gonna be a couple of the major cities out there, like New York, Vegas, Miami, Chicago, DC, Pakistan. Never know. And the rest will be history, fellas. Stay tuned.
Roger and Kenny on my side.
They're supporting my decision. I'm going through depression once again. I said I was in depression season one. We're season three. 2 years later, I'm still in depression. So I'm looking to help.
Look at that, bro. Look at that. That's gas. That's gas.
I'm going to kick it with Kenny again today. Right now, I'm the video man now, so let's flip it over. Do better on what?
You move the register. Hey, this one's dope. Copper drop. See, it looks like a simple black hoodie.
Copper drop. What? Please put that in the comments. Copper drop. That's what we're going to do.
Look at the details in this hoodie. Supreme did a great job on this detail.
For all those who are wondering what Santiago looks like.
The legend, the myth.
The legend, the myth. The man right here.
Right now what I'm doing is product placement. You want to basically make sure your product looks... See how there's a gap right there? But it's kind of sort of a gap right there. But that looks fine. It looks busy. What we want to do right now, we want to spread it out. So all products, the black area right there with all the black outerwear Supreme, it's just not too cramped. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to shift all this. And you want to do it. Your product placement is very key in a situation like retail. Because if you cram it too much and does, looks empty space like this, it doesn't look good. So you want to always keep it professional and make it look real good.
Look, Santiago, look. Me and Desi got something going on. On some gay shit.
Me and Dill got a handshake too.
On the gay shit. On the gay shit. On the gay shit. On the gay shit.
I think. Hey, I think me and you went.
No.
One, two, three. Grab.
No, and then we went up and then did it.
Okay,
right?
Seven.
Oh, right, yeah.
All right, okay.
Ready?
One, two, three. Wait, no, we didn't go
up. Then you and me do that, right?
No, me and you just.
We go one, two, three. Then we come down like this.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Okay, oh damn, that was lit.
See, that's what we do.
Hey.
Dude, that was slick. Cool. Did you get that from what is it called? Hold on, that's not me. I know his name. Fuck. Project 101.
Nope.
No? You made yourself?
No, I just got off like a friend. He gave it to me.
That's what his kind of like thing is. It's a similar thing.
Oh, he just does like those kind of things? So I don't know if it's like, I don't know.
Yeah. He's my girl.
Was
it tie?
Was good.
Did they come with the zip tie at
all? Oh no, when the guy gave it, he didn't have it, but he said he would like give me a thing.
Not good.
Not good.
Yeah.
So like, what's off?
The size sticker in here. Seriously, it's a size 11 on Lisa. The font's just off. It's way too bold.
It's bold.
Shit.
Yeah. The guy around 2 said it was not, and I just wanted to make sure.
Yeah. The box itself. You see how it's torn up in multiple places. The rear ones only have around like I think 3 total on the bottom.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, whenever a box is like really grainy like this, so you can like hear it.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, it's not supposed to be grainy like that.
Better to know now, you know?
Yeah.
It sucks though.
Yeah, this is supposed to be kind of like a not as shiny as the gold.
Yeah.
Damn.
All right.
Thank you so much, bro. Appreciate you, man.
Oh, thank you.
Now you're educated. Now you know.
Yeah, I know. Way better.
Yeah.
You can always bring it here before you buy too. Let you check it.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna start doing that. Actually,
a lot of people they like. You tell them you want to meet up here, any other sneaker store, and they say no, it's already probably fake.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, thanks so much.
My brother, man. Appreciate you. All right, thank you, bro.
No worries.
How are you doing?
Blend?
Blend. Singular. Singular.
Oh, okay.
Not blends, we got blend. Shout out my baby, you know. I love you, crazy ass. That's why you put X on there. Got blend, not blends.
Yes, because you only have
stay
one.
Stay loyal, blend. Stay loyal.
What's up, get the cop. Get the car. Got the retro ones.
Hey.
High
fire.
Top. Fire.
Here,
I gotta get these. What's going on, man? This is Marty Moore. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. Currently reside here in St. Louis. Follow me on YouTube, man. Marty Moore, MARTI MAR314. Check me out.
All right, I have a rose gold necklace amongst, well, nobody else has it, just me and I had to get it redipped. It looks so good. You should have seen how it looked.
Brand new.
It looked like gold the other time because it was so gone.
This is nice. I like the rose gold.
You know, I just keep that girly touch to my necklace, you know. But I like it. One of one, baby. Neck. Actually, no, Tuan made one for his mom, but that's cool. Like, she got it. Yeah. But, yeah, it's done. That's how it looks. So cute. Store.
Oh, I'm done. I gotta calm down. This is fire.
I know I won't let you do this. I wore your shit one time I fucked up at the club.
What you looking for, bro?
Actually, I'm trying to get these purple lobsters, bro.
See your size out there?
I don't, but it's 11 and a half.
Yeah, we just you check all the sizes out there.
Yeah, I think 11 and a half. That's the smallest.
The store credit I'm gonna be at on honestly both of them is low, bro. Just with these scuffs on them, it's really gonna bring the value down a lot. Did you have any number in mind that you were thinking store credit wise?
Did you take these or whatever?
Yeah. How much? What were you thinking?
140.
How about on those?
Well, I probably can get them clean. I probably pay for them to get them clean, and then I probably
could. Yeah, you can do that. But I'd honestly probably be at like, just because it's no box, also it'd be like 100 cash, 120 credit on these, bro. And if you were to sell us these right now, I can do like 140 cash, 160 credit. But obviously, it's a different story if they're cleaned up without all the scuffs and shit. All
right, so I just do the store credit, then I'll put it for the purple lobster.
You want to get the purple lobster?
Yeah, that's what
What size did you need on the purple?
It's 11 and a half.
If y'all have a...
We just have those that are
They run kind of, I'll take two.
I'm a 10, this is 10 and a half. I mean...
I'm 10 and a half, that's why I need 10 and a half, so...
But
with the tongue, it makes it like... Make it a little bit more snug.
Very sought out shoe this year. Kind of brought back the SB hype along with the Diamond Dunk 2.0s. Fire.
From the cool. Can't buy clout. Let me tell you something about that. You can't buy clout, but clout can buy you a lot in this world, especially in the city of LA specifically. But in this world, clout can buy you a lot. Think about it. Some people don't have really talents. They're just popular. They got a little drip to them, or they friend of someone. They got a clout from somewhere. So I'm telling you can't buy it. So stop trying to buy it. Just be real. Be yourself. Be respected. Then that respect gets you a lot. Respect over everything, B. Respect the blend. Make sure to always respect the blend. Please. The blend is very important in this life. So we got these hoodies made with Tupac and Janet Jackson when she was a bombshell on Poetic Justice. The blend logo. Respect the blend, always. These are out right now, launching today. We're gonna do online soon, so stay tuned. We're gonna start putting the merch online and selling little things through YouTube. And also, this is the last one. New Revenge Store just dropped. We thought this would be a good piece to add from the cool new merch. Let's start now. New gear for the new year. Summertime coming soon. Called the end of the slow season because it's been cold. The coldest days have passed us already, basically. So now it's gonna get warm. It's about to get busy. People are gonna wanna buy because people are gonna wanna wear dope stuff. People are gonna be going places, so they need dope stuff to wear at those places. So it's about to get turned up. So we're gonna turn it up on YouTube for y'all. Watch, stay tuned. New things coming. Look at BK, walking, strolling down the street, looking fresher than ever.
Right now, it just fits fire.
Hey, yeah, step.
My knees, I gotta stretch.
Knees, as long as your knees is 10 man.
I gotta stretch.
Oil for the knees. Super Palace Blend, I'm at you.
Hey. Welcome to Melrose, where we dance, we party, and we eat Roland Burger.
Oh, you already paid
some money. Man, I ordered Bossa Nova, man. What? I was like, I smelled a boss. I was like, what kind of boss? I put them on.
Cool kicks.
They are. Margins.
Margins.
Margins. Margins. You work hard, great margins, good food. Good food keeps you going, if you didn't know that.
So if you're interested in working at Cool Kicks, we got a lot of good perks for you out there. Show interest. We're always expanding our team.
Work hard. We work hard. We party. We work hard. But now we got to focus more. More focus. Let's party.
Man, I could probably, and it's, you know, the most, it's kind of a little faded. Man, I probably only gonna sell this 80 max, man. 80 max. Because of the condition.
I made fast.
Because of the condition. Because it's white, you know what I mean? It's different when it's white. Like, if you do a real low, I got you. I could cook that something for you. If you, wanna, you just want it off you?
100. I mean, you want any of these?
Nah. This. That's the condition, the stain. White. That one will pass. The white. White's a killer. We'll pass on that one. 95. We'll pass on these, man. We'll take this, though.
That's it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll take that from that, too. This, I'll take, but it would be, like, low. It'd be just low. It'd be, like honestly, I couldn't do more than 50 on this. But let me know if you want cash, I can do it for you.
I can give you
40 cash. Yeah. Pass on it?
Okay. What's going on?
You want 100, but just in this, I can't. You can't put 100, yeah. On both sides. It's a dope piece, though.
I mean, we can make a bundle deal, see if you like it. What you want? No, I'll pass it on.
I'll see a lot of it yourself. Yeah. It's all the same thing, right?
Y'all
went
on the original.
Yeah, it's the same thing. How much you want on that one?
Honestly, you give me like a dope ass bundle deal, that's how you do it. I want all this gone.
Okay, make sure you can move these up.
Yeah, it'll be lower. But like,
yeah, it'll be lower.
140 total.
Yeah.
And it's like the flattest medium.
For your personal?
Yeah, we get it for the low, it's going in. And then the randoms.
Well, I promise you, watch. And I'm in your pancake.
Ah, we'll see.
40, 46. Yeah, we're good on this one. Let's try that. And then he's looking at this one too.
Because we usually never buy this.
I wouldn't be able to sell this, bro. For high. If you didn't have this, bro, you wouldn't have been.
You don't store credit? I know.
I know. It's just white pieces, man. White pieces are real tough.
You store credit or something like this. You can't do 140 just for both of these.
180? No, I couldn't do 140 for these two. Nah. 140 for these two, nah. For these two, max is 100.
Yeah,
so talk to me. I'll give you 100 right now. Cash you out.
Both of these?
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Because it's tough, man. It's white and it has the stains on it.
Yeah,
we take the 140 for all three?
Yeah, all three, yeah.
Okay, store credit or cash?
It's cash, right?
Cash?
Yeah.
Nez, 140? 140. Yeah, 140.
What's up? So,
we talk about those two.
Got this so far, Supreme Jordan collab. And then just a random Supreme piece. And then.
That's your Supreme Motion logo, T. Usually goes to the high, but due to the condition, we'll see what we can do with it. It was
brand new.
They pushed for like two, three. Brand new. Dope piece though. I wish it was just a little bit better. Taken care of. Still dope though. And then Mook said, Mook wants to put some CDG into play. One of my favorite companies. This is gonna be this is the first time I've seen us just get CDG itself. Usually we do Supreme and CDG. It's pretty dope. My favorite piece right here though. This joint's dope. It's like an NBA shoot around, like old NBA shoot around type of warm up. Decent buys is all right.
Hey guys, so you already saw this, but look at it. LOL, this is hilarious.
Real
copy,
fan love.
Copy. Damn.
$250.
Just kidding. $250. Kenny claims that Mook copied him. So.
Yeah, I didn't buy.
No, I didn't copy him. I didn't know where Kenny got that from. I knew Kenny had one first.
Mook will tell you this, but Mook secretly orders it online.
I don't know where to get it from. He just got shipped there.
They got sugar?
Yeah. They said McPool on a bus. Why would I deliver something to me, my nickname?
You're still going out tonight though, right?
Networking 101. Kais is in the building. Look at his feet right now.
Just patent leather. You want
early.
Tar Heel.
If it's not really, I don't want it. Like, facts, don't. Yeah. Get out of my face.
Yeah, if you're on time, you're late. Basically.
Bro, what is that? Is that real?
It's real.
No way.
It's
okay.
Rap money.
Real for real.
Hey, so tell them what happened.
I'ma just say this, man. If you guys know BK or Adil or Moo personally or any of the owners, please don't tell us. They're gonna tell us. If they really know you, they're gonna tell us to plug you.
Exactly.
If you're telling us that they're your friend, 9 times out of 10 you don't know them. Period.
Don't come in, right? With a Shoe Palace bag, some GR that's probably sitting down there talking about where's BK? He gonna bless me with more. No, man. If he really fucks with you, he would have said, my guy's coming. Give him this. That's my guy. Don't come and ask him. Is he here? Can you call him for me? Nah, bro. Hey, can you call him for me? That's your homie. You call him. What's his number? No, I'm not gonna give you his number.
My favorite joint was when this dude came in. He was like, hey, yo, where's what's his name?
All right, I'm gonna be the customer. Hey, what's up, man? How are you? What's his name here? The owner?
Huh?
The owner with the beard, the glasses.
Which one?
The one with the beard and the glasses.
Who, Adil?
Yeah. Oh. Is he here? He told me he's gonna give me some money for these shoes.
Oh.
Is he here?
So you don't know his name, but.
Yeah.
But that's your friend?
No, that's my boy. I always come in here.
Bad. You have his number?
Nah, can you call him for me?
Why don't you call him?
I don't even know his name.